Yo, this is going out to a certain...
You like smoking fire hazard? Do it!
Now you know what time it is, right? This is going out to a certain psycho fucking bitch in my life. Payback time, motherfuckers!
My father taught me many things. He taught me, keep your friends close, but your enemies close.
Let's do it. Thank you. our video on MTV. Tell us good to see familiar faces in Brooklyn. All our friends down in the video. So we figure we let all you motherfuckers get a chance to be in our next video. So there's some cameras floating around here. So listen, check it out. Everybody have respect for the equipment, please, all right? If you want to come up with a guy that's fine, don't hang out on the stage. Somebody lost a wallet, we found one.
Yo.
All right. What's your name? Ricardo? Gary Carter? Is he on the fucking Expos? Put the fucking lights on the crowd. We want to see you motherfuckers.
Everybody put your fucking hands up. 1993.
Check it out.
Go fucking nuts.
You guys see the fucking weird shit they're showing on MTV? They're calling it stage diving. They're calling it slamming. They're calling it whatever the fuck they want to call it. Let's show them another fucking Brooklyn in effect. 93. Morgan.
Let's get these fucking lights on! Let's get these lights on!
people remember the old days of Lamar's when the stage was back there. Okay, who remembers the fucking pitch back in the day? I think it's gonna be better in 93 than it was back then. What do you say? That ain't a fucking noise for me. What do you say? Here's our opener for the old days. Thank you. You guys getting tired on us yet or what? You guys been a dog-eat-dog, it's a mess, right? Yo, make some noise for
him. Yeah.
This is dog-eat-dog coming up next. Make some noise.
Yeah.
Check it out, there's one law.
When you go traveling from different states,
different countries, a different law in every state, in every country, you know? They can bust you for this or that. But only one law holds true for all the world, and that's the law of survival. Survival of the fittest! I want to clear one fucking thing up right now, Brooklyn. You bunch of fucking talking behind people's back, motherfuckers. You know who you are. Yo, Biohazard did a video, yeah. But we ain't, never will be on no rockstar trip, dig it? I don't give a fuck what you fucking think or fucking hear. You can suck my dick with that shit. It's just time that the whole world knew that hardcore music and this type of, especially New York hardcore, and bands like us, and all the bands around here, are just as real as any of them fucking bands on MTV. That's what we're trying to prove. If not more fucking real. So any of you guys got something negative to say about it, go fuck yourself. This song's going out to you, motherfucker. Do it, man.
look, you're not a fucking problem. Dude, what's the matter?
Show the crowd. From dog eat dog to get out. And they're throwing them out of the club because one of them had a beer on New Year's Eve in the club. What do you guys think about that?
You know why? Because they didn't buy it here for $3.75 a fucking can. That's why. Fuck out.
It was about one of the guys in our band was where he wasn't supposed to be. Somebody didn't know that he was supposed to be there. He got the shaft, he got kicked out, and he opened up his mouth at the wrong time to the wrong person. So that's the deal. And that's just the way this fucking world is, and that's the way it is tonight. And that's why we're out of here.
No, it's not fuck that, because
that's the way shit is, and that's the way you people have to fucking deal with it, and that's the shit you people have to fucking live in.
Let him back in here, man. The next song is appropriately called Wrong.
Thank you.
next song is something I was just talking about before. You should never talk to you about it again. You know what it is, man.
Yeah, that's what we want to see.
thirsty. Yo, we're out of here, man. We're leaving to fucking Germany Monday. Yo, what's up? We're gonna take Brooklyn fucking Noise to Germany. What do you think about that? What do you think about Brooklyn fucking music in Germany, man?
So we're gonna set everybody up with a happy fucking New Year. Thanks, Bob. It feels good. Then we're gonna be on tour with Sick of It All in the United States. So look for that show. It's gonna be coming around in fucking February. This is an oldie and a new, and an other oldie. Yeah.
Thank you. quick, right? Take this fucking stage and make it look like a real fucking stage. You know the words, come on up and draw an answer, so. Fuck it up, dude.